What's up, guys, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's The Heck of Creation, or the HE Double Hockey Sticks, or whatever you want to call it. But this is a brand new FNAF fan game that I found over on Game Jolt, and my brother should have a video going up on this game too today, I think, or later on tonight, so be sure to check out his video. But basically, found this over on Game Jolt. It looks promising. You're being hunted by what looks like a scrapped version of Lefty. You're gonna see it in the actual game, but check out this just on the side screen, okay, on the menu. This thing looks pretty crazy. All right, he's looking around, he looks like he's hungry, and he kind of looks lost too at the same time. But either way, this is gonna be a free roam FNAF fan game where I think we're gonna be in the Ultimate Custom Night office. I don't know, I saw Candy Cadet and some other things, so this is gonna be a fun video. And if you guys want to see me play the full release of the game, because this is only a demo, you know what to do, smash like on the video down below. Alright, we've been setting some pretty easy likes with 5k likes, so we gotta increase it, okay? We're going all the way up to 6,000 likes, alright? So if 6,000 you guys hit the video right now and smash like, we can crush that, and we'll do a full series on the game whenever it's fully released. And while you're down there, get subscribed to the channel if you're looking for more FNAF content like this, because this is your place to be for that. But let's go ahead and press play and hop in. Alright, the Heck of Creation, oh boy. This takes place in heck, bro. I've never been, but I've heard it's pretty bad. All right. Oh wow. It says it right here. The story takes place in heck. All right, I did not know I was going to say that, but all right. That is just interesting. This game is reading my mind, dude. That is terrifying. All right, begin. Here we go. I think, okay, here we go. Oh, we're in. Oh, what the heck is going on here? Why can I not, like, move? Oh, objective. Find the golden key and open the golden door. Okay, why can I not? Did my keyboard die? I think my keyboard died. I think my keyboard's dead. What kind of chance? Dude, either my keyboard is dead or the game just doesn't work. Okay, no, my keyboard is alive, guys. All right, I'll be right back. Hey, so we're back, and now it's working. And here we go. Okay, so it looks like we're in the... Yeah, this has to be the Ultimate Custom Night office, right? I mean, look, yeah, Candy Cadet right there. Or some version of it. Yeah, look, there's the vent. There's the entered mask. You got the vent on that side. Weird futuristic-looking pizza. I don't know. All right, so what do we got here? We got a flashlight. So objective is to find the golden... What's that noise? Is there someone out there? Wait, that's an animatronic's lights. It's coming this way. Okay, find the golden key and open the golden door. All right. Oh my God, dude, that thing is actually coming right this way. Why is everything like, look, if I move, everything like jitters or something. There's something that's weird. Oh my, yeah, this is 100% Ultimate Custom Night right now. Oh no, he's behind me. I'm assuming that's probably Lefty. This is so weird though. Why do I run like this? I feel like the running, it's definitely strange. There's some like weird jittering going on with it. Oh my goodness, though, this is actually Ultimate Custom Night. It's gigantic in here, though. Wow, this is cool. We've never actually had a fan game where it takes place in Ultimate Custom Night, so definitely, it's pretty awesome. So this is where Toy Freddy would be sitting, obviously, playing his little game right here. Can you actually interact with it? No, you can't. Okay, so I wish the objective thing would go away on the bottom, though. It's just kind of like sitting there, like, reminding me. It's like, you know your objective. Don't forget it. Don't forget you got to find the golden key and open. Is that the golden door, dude? It's an actual golden door, dude. You know how much that'd be worth? If I was actually here right now, I'd be chipping off pieces of this and running off with it. What the? Oh, I thought the door was just going to open for a second. Okay, so golden key. All right, if you were a golden key, where would you be, right? You're going to be in a locker. I did not mean for that to rhyme, by the way. You're going to be in a locker, or you're going to be in this back room, right? Is that? Dude, wait. How do I crouch? Look, there's something in the vent. You guys see that, right? There's two eyes just staring. Okay, guys, you're not see. Okay, you see that, right? There's someone down there just staring at me. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and... Okay, I can't go in there. Oh, guys, wait, I know it's completely random, but I forgot to mention at the start of the video. I received, the developer sent me Killer in Purple 2, an alpha version of the game. So, yeah, tomorrow's video is going to be a very fun one, all right? Tomorrow's video is gonna be a really fun one. If you guys are excited, smash like on the video and get subscribed, but yeah, stay tuned for tomorrow. All right, so, oh my God, what? What? Dude, it's running after me, I think. Yeah, it's definitely... Turn off the light. Dude, it's running after me. Well, this game looks way better in the dark, to be honest. Like, the lighting in here looks cool. He's right behind me. Okay, I forgot I was even being chased. Dude, the lighting distracted me. Run. Dude, how do I lose him? There's no doors. There's no doors. How do I lose him? Oh, my God. What do I do? What do I do? I can't... I literally can't do anything. I'm gonna go... I think I lost him. No? He's still behind me. He's still... Dude, he's relentless. How does he even know where I... He's one of those animatronics. Like, if he gets on you, you're not gonna get him. Did he turn around? He turned around. He turned around. He's smart, dude. He's smarter than he looks. Okay. I mean, I haven't even seen him, but I'm assuming he looks kind of dumb. But he's a lot smarter than you would assume. Oh, no. Okay, he's still coming that way. Dude, I literally cannot lose him. I can't lose him. No matter where I go, he just follows me. Is he going to... Where is he? Don't tell me he's going to cut me off. Okay, no. Sometimes you got to turn off the light just to be able to see where you're going. I don't know what to do here because I literally can't do anything. And no matter where I go, he knows. He knows where I go. All right, I'm going to hide. If he knows I'm back here, he's cheating. Okay, I'm gonna walk. Okay, I'm not gonna move. Yeah, he's got the AI, dude. He's got that AI where he knows where you are no matter what. Hello, Lefty. I literally couldn't do anything right there. Oh, what the? Oh, That spring locked in the end. All right, that's kind of cool. That's kind of, I like that. I like that. I'm a fan of that. All right, so I guess I just go back to the menu now, right? All right, let's go and hop back in again. That's so weird, though. Like, if he gets on you, you literally can't do anything. You can't outrun him. You can't hide from him. You just can't do anything. So if he sees you, it's game over. That's so dumb, though. All right, here we go. That definitely has to be fixed. Oh, and so does this. I can't move again. Why is this a bug in the game? It's so weird. Yeah, I literally can't move. I can't do anything. All right, I've got to restart the game. All right, so let's try this again. You know, this game definitely has some bugs to it. I'm kind of worried about losing again, though, because I'm going to have to restart the game. Is that the golden key right there? Oh, no, I thought that was it. Okay, look at this. Look at this. Look, it's like a Mr. Roboto. I'm like moving like a robot back and forth. What's going on here? Okay, we're going to go this way. All right, and I'm just going to try to find this key. All right, we're just going to start looking for it because we were exploring the map initially, but now I just want to find this key and get out of this place, bro. I'm trying to escape. All right, so gold. Is that golden toilet paper? Oh, no, I was going to say, dude, that's going to be worth millions. Okay, there's nothing here. I'm going to run because he's getting really close. All right, so no matter... I can't get him to see me. So if he's over here... He's over here. Okay, he's going that way. All right, all right, all right. He's going that way, so we should be good to explore this side. So he's going to go around through the office and then back up the other side. So we got to keep that in mind. All right, golden key, though. Where could it... I don't know. I literally, like, the thing is, like, these games, you have to find, like, little objects, and the maps are gigantic, so, like, and if it's one of those games where the key, oh, I'm gonna be so mad if it's one of those games where the key is super small, and it's in, like, the most random spot, like, on the floor. Like, imagine you have, like, this giant gold door, you're holding, like, you're hiding some insane secret, and you lock the door, right, and you're like, all right, bro, I know exactly where I'm gonna put the key. I'm gonna go into this corner right over here, and I'm gonna put it right on the ground so anyone can just find it. He's coming this way, I think. Is he? No. Okay. It's gotta be in this room, dude. I have a feeling. It's in this room. Is it? No, it's not. Okay, I don't know. How do I get inside this vent? Is this thing? It sounds like it's, like, right next to me, but it's not. Oh, it's... What is it doing? It's, like, going back and forth. Let me check this shelf. Okay, it's not here. All right, let's get out of here before that thing sees me. Okay, so wait. We've checked... Let me check the tables, maybe? Table... Oh, is that... Oh, do I keep seeing, like, yellow stuff? And I keep thinking it's, like, a golden key. But it's like stuff on the table or like stuff on the walls. It's never what I think it is. Okay, in here maybe? Nope, nothing. All right, let's check. Let's check over here before he turns that. Is he coming this way? I don't think he is. His lighting is kind of weird though. Oh, dude, I thought for some reason Bonnie was holding a golden key in that picture. Okay, it's not here at all. All right, so it's got to be in this back room then. Or, wait, you could be holding it. No, you're not. Okay, I had to try. You never know. All right, in here. It's in this room, dude. I know it is. It's in this room. It's right... back here. No, it's not here. All right, well, I don't know. Wait, do these cameras actually... Oh, no, I was gonna say, do these cameras actually work? But no, there would be a vacuum in this hallway if they did. All right, so let's see here. We've checked that room. These vents don't open, so it can't be in there. I don't know where this thing could be then. It could be on a table. I have a feeling, though, it's gonna be one of those games where it's on the floor in a corner somewhere. I'm telling you guys. I'm telling you. I feel like I've played enough of these games to where, like, at this point, I just know. Or, oh, it could be in here if this is a hallway. Oh, no. I thought like it was going to be like one of those like hallways, like a storage room in it, but it's not. All right. Well, I mean, we've kind of searched everywhere, haven't we? I'm telling you, it's on a floor somewhere, dude. Where is it? It's on... It's going to be like the tiniest key, the world's smallest key, and it's going to be somewhere... Oh, my... Why do you just keep... He just keeps walking back and forth in that area and until he eventually sees you. Okay, well, I'm going to lose. I'm going to lose. Why? Okay, I thought he was faster for a second. Like, how did you get so fast all of a sudden? Okay, key. If I can just find it, I can... Oh, my God. I keep thinking I lose him, but then he just locks right back onto me. Maybe it's in the main office. Imagine it's right where you spawn. That would be so goofy. I have to check in here for it. Okay, key. Wait, is that it? No, it's a little Golden Freddy plushie. He's coming in here. Okay, I had to check the office. All right, luckily, I have a tape. I'm stuck. Ooh, I got stuck on nothing. There's an invisible wall there. Why? Why is there an invisible wall there? Oh my gosh. Okay, so I loaded back in and luckily, all right, it didn't freeze that time. Like it actually let me use my keyboard, which was quite the surprise. All right, so we're gonna check this room first since this is the room that he loves to go straight into and just run back and forth at. I don't know why. I think he gets like stuck or something over there. But you would think, look, it says find the golden key. A golden key would stand out because it's literally golden. Like, how do you miss a golden key? I feel like that would be like the most bright object in here. It'd be like shimmering because it's so bright. So what we're going to do is, because like I said, these developers, they love to put the key in a small little area on the ground. So we're going to have to check everything just in case he's done that. But I mean, maybe, you know, maybe he's not one of those. Maybe he put it on a shelf or something. But I have a feeling it's on the ground somewhere in like the most random spot. It's got to be. It's in the ball pit, isn't it, dude? If I could just jump in there, I would love to. They never let you jump in the ball pit in these games. I don't know why. You know what game this reminds me of? Because remember we had to look on the ground in that one Fredbear's game. What was it? It was like a few months ago. And it took me and my brother literally days to find the key of just constantly looking on the ground. And then the key on the first video, I was like, imagine it's hidden in this fire. And it was actually hidden in the fire. It made no sense. I hope this isn't going to be another repeat of that one, because, oh my goodness, that took me like 3 days to find that. Okay, there's nothing here behind the door. No, nothing. It's got to be somewhere random, though. Like, okay, if you were a developer, right, and you made this game, where would you put the key? Comment down below, where would you put the key? And I'm going to see if any of you guys were actually right. I imagine one of you guys probably will. You're going to be like, bro, I'd put it behind the desk right here or something. I put it on the key ring by the exit or something, like some new key ring that doesn't even exist. All right, there's a chair there. No, everything's golden too, which is weird. That's why it's like you see something golden, you're like, oh, that's the key, but it's never the key. It's just like someone has weird gold taste in that designed this place. All right, it's not here. All right, so we've literally checked everything besides... Wait, a death coin is here. Ooh, can I summon Fredbear? No, okay, that would have been cool. All right, so we've checked everything besides this room over here, but we've checked that too, so I don't know. You would think maybe in like one of the lockers or maybe on one of these tables, but there's nothing at all. It might be on like a chair or something though. Or it could be like, oh no, he's gonna see me. He's gonna see me, please don't see me. Okay, he didn't. Yeah, no, he didn't see me. All right, that was close. He's stuck though. That's another problem. He just literally goes back and forth like a little robot back and, I mean, he is a robot, but you know what I mean. I feel like it could be in here though, because that's where, look, see those two eyes down there? Maybe that's like hinting that, oh, he's guarding the key or something? Because like, or maybe it's in this room, like he's watching the room because this is where the key is, but I don't see it, dude. Oh my god, guys, I think he's actually leaving the office. He's actually coming over here. What? Dude, I've never seen him actually leave the office before. He's coming this way. Wait, is he coming into this room? There's no, oh my god, he's coming into this room. What? No, he's not. Oh my god, he is. Why is he? Oh my god, why is he in the room? If he sees me through this door, why is he in this room? I've never seen him leave the office area. What's he doing? He's looking around. He's like scanning. He's scanning. Yeah. Oh. Oh my god, dude. He knows I'm in here. He's cheating. He's got wall hacks, dude. He's cheating 100%. I'm gonna report him after this. He knows I'm behind this door, I think. Oh my god. I wanted to leave. I really wanted to try to run, but I know as soon as I go to do that, he's gonna turn around, even though right now, for some reason, he's not turning around. I don't think he'll see my flashlight, so I think I'm okay to have this on. If he's gonna... He's just... What is he doing? He's stuck! He's stuck, bro! Run! He got stuck! How did he get stuck over there? I'm sitting there thinking he's like scanning back and forth, like looking for me, analyzing, and meanwhile, he's just stuck in a corner. Okay, so this is where that vent comes out from, though. That's weird that he goes to that room only, though. That's why I feel like the key has to be in there. Because why would he go only to that room and no other rooms? Because, like, I've checked everywhere. I don't know where else his key could be. But then again, like, I haven't seen it in that room. So I asked my brother, by the way, my brother Rexter, and he just said, nope, impossible doesn't exist. He seems to think the key doesn't exist. So, I mean, I told you, me and him are the key masters, and we've checked everywhere. So he's looked, I'm looking right now, and he can't find it. And he has his video going up, so, like, he couldn't find it at all. So, I mean, I honestly, it could be one of those games where the key honestly just doesn't exist. I think that's probably what it is. I mean, we've played games like that where like they're like, find the golden key and open the golden door, right? Well, I mean, not those exact words, but you know what I mean. And then there's some bug or something where you can't actually find the key. So that could be what's going on here, but I'm not giving up, all right? I'm going to look. If you guys are wondering why this video is going up late, all right? This is why. I'm going to look for this key and see if I can find it. But guys, comment down below what time you're going to be watching this video at, because I imagine it's going to go pretty late. So let me know what... Oh, I found it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I found it. I found it. I actually found it. What are the... Dude, I told... Guys, we're on the video. Did I not say it was going to be on the ground, some super small key in the most random area? Like, oh my... Why do developers do this? Why do they do this? Imagine you have this golden door, right? You're like, oh bro, I'm going to lock it up. I need to hide this key somewhere super secret where no one's got, not in a locked drawer or no, not in a key ring. No, I'm gonna go behind the Midnight Motorist arcade game and place it right there. What is that? You'll stay here. Okay. And you're like, who hides a key down there? Who? That doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, I actually found it. I can't believe this. Oh man, I'm gonna have to tell Rexter about this one. Okay, there we go. Let me out. Oh my gosh. What is going to be a jump scare? Oh, it's one of these where it's going to end. It's going to end. To be continued in the full version. Oh my gosh. Dude, that was so predictable, man. I knew it. I knew it. I called it from the start. I literally did. Holy. All right, we did it though. We beat it. We beat it. You can't say I didn't tell you guys. I told you so. I told you. Oh, man. All right. I mean, that's the game, though. I think this could be fun. It's just, I just hope it's not going to be one of those where you got to, like, look around for small keys the whole time. Also, the music stopped playing, which is kind of weird. I think the animatronics look cool, though. Like, if he keeps the design of, like, these, you know, scrapped versions of animatronics that we're used to not seeing scrapped, obviously, I think that's going to be really cool. And I hope it has different areas and stuff like that. I don't know why it took place in Ultimate Custom Night, and I'm wondering where it's going to go from there. But I don't know. I can see this being fun if he goes to, like, different locations, you know, like a sewer or, I don't know, random things, and you get hunted by different animatronics. You have different objectives. Like, I think this could be a lot of fun. But, yeah, with how it is right now, it's a little random, but I think it's promising. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, smash like, get subscribed if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.